Beaufort County Sheriff's deputies continue to investigate after a body was found in Sheldon. Emergency services responded to a report of a man shot in a wooded area. The man has been identified as 28-year-old Nathaniel Scott Jr., who's known to DJ for radio station Z93 in North Charleston, otherwise known as DJ Tough Love. An autopsy will be performed tomorrow.